I'm arresting you on suspicion of the murder of Conor Garrity.
How could you sleep with someone and it not mean anything? So you do care about her?
I agreed to let them stay. Somebody's shooting.
But look, at least you're over him, huh? Imagine if you weren't.
Jo, what can you say to reassure me that you're happy in your marriage now and not tempted to have another affair?